Barcelona preparing here to be a part of the opening act of another major European club season. An epic tale lies ahead, a footballing drama to unwind over the course of the next 10 months. One where the central cast, both team and individual, will get to write their own story should they survive long enough. This episode one. Camp Nou once again decorated in the colours of Barcelona. This is what grips the players every time. Make sure you are strapped in and ready to go.
Bring it on, Peter. I'm looking forward to a competition that always delivers entertainment, whether through its football or indeed its supporting cast of emotions. Neither of these teams will want a trip back to the drawing board after this, so I think we can expect something quite lively.
So it's away we go then. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
I'm going to go for Antonio Candreva, because he brings a dynamism to proceedings, fast and direct. He'll engage his fullback in a sprint or two, and he can whip in pacey crosses. Not the kind to stand off and allow him to shoot either, because he can whack it with the very best.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Messi, he's onside.
Cleared without complication.
Messi unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
Gagliardini.
Inter have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Keeper goes long.
Oh, good interception.
Busquets. Messi. Handanovic gets it upfield. There's a long ball.
It's out wide now. And that will go straight through to the keeper.
Philippe Coutinho. Jordi Alba
tries to get it forward quickly. Hits one! He's there to make a great save.
Messi simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Hits one! That's a half-decent try.
Jordi Alba weighed up the options and picked the wrong one.
Perisic, he's got away. And the ball is out of play. Question, that's a foul.
Stefan de Vrij. And it's Perisic. Fuadwo Asamoah clips one through. Now it's Icardi.
Shapes the shoot!
Lingeland gets it back.
Forward it goes. He's left his man. Can he finish? It's about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Barcelona draw first blood here.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Stefan de Vrij. Icardi.
Mauro Icardi really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
Now a chance to break. Going through. To find the shots on!
We've reached half time. So there you have it. A close fought half of football. Still had its moments. And ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front end for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Barcelona are in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead. The action has already resumed. Great lead!
With his head, but couldn't steer it in.
I think he deserves credit for getting something away, given that he had to contend with a double dose of closing down.
Andreva tries lifting it over. Vidal plays it out to the wing. Gagliardini. Perisic. Asamoah. Knocked down by a lack of accuracy. Aimed long and direct. Defense has got rid of that. John Miranda.
Defending was strong and firm.
And Messi! Gagliardini out wide to the right. More than happy to take the muscular approach. And he's there to cut it out. Handanovic gets rid without sophistication. And it's Perisic. He's got away. Icardi making use of the space out wide.
Inter showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now. Shoots!
Great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
And he just whacks it away. There to get rid. Piqué goes looking.
Real chance to break.
John Miranda.
Your impression so far, Jim?
There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour.
Forward it goes. Asamoah. Gagliardini. The breakthrough came in the final moments of the first period, and the score is 1-0. Out to the left it goes.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Gagliardini. To the last 5 minutes.
Almost there, and the players can feel it.
And it's Asamoah. Looks to clip it forward. Played into the middle. Timely intervention.
Inter need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Messi, he's gone for it! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
And that will be the final act. Pretty much the ideal.